game start. Howdy, everybody, and welcome to another edition of the Toku Roundup Chronicle Live. I, of course, am your kindest of beloved overlord and brutal god extraordinaire, deal with 2016. And I'm currently not joined by the flame boy Firefly Guy 98, but I am joined by our pink walls YGM.
Yeah.
Our Joker Extreme KR36.
Gotta go fast.
And the Divine Alchemist herself, Elf Jiva.
We gonna miss all.
What?
We got a mystery to solve.
Zoinks!
Anyway. Ah, okay. Now then, we're concluding tonight. Alright, our playthrough of The Murder of Sonic the Hedgehog. Now then, let me quickly fire up Steam real quick, okay, so here's the deal, folks. I'm tired of losing in the goddamn thinking minigames, so let me show you what I'm going to do to make it easier on me, because, quite frankly, I am tired of dealing with the trial and error. We have assist mode. This basically turns up. Lee allows certain handicaps. For example, you don't need all rings, speed to slow down, it removes pitfalls. But to make things easier for us, we're going to activate one, invincibility. Because I am tired of losing to those goddamn spikes and obstacles. Now then.
Normally we don't condone cheating, but it'll be just fun watching him find a way.
And I don't care if I'm cheating. Eating, quite frankly, I do not give a shit. I have played through majority of this game legitimately. I feel I have nothing left to prove. So if anyone wants to give me shit for the quite frankly, they can kiss my ass. And huzzah!
I was expecting you to just imagine you saying that and then you just end up falling.
There we go!
Everyone's got a broken arm.
Oh! Hi, Sentai!
I'm back.
Hey!
Hey, Sentai.
Yeah, my session will be starting right about now, but one of the other DMs, slash players is running a bit late. So, I figured, you know what? What the hell? Hang out with you guys. Also, elementary, my dear SPO.
Yep. Now there's an inconsistency.
Oh, so it's kind of like, is that coming out of Ghost Story?
You laugh it to me.
Boom, yeah!
Okay, savage.
Keep me from discovering the birthday surprise.
Happy birthday!
Of course.
Oh god. Can you imagine a Pagamula character in Sonic?
Oh, imagine if everyone was basically celebrating, they had a cake from out of the door, coming popped out of that cake, and said, Tsubarashi! And everyone screamed, ah!
I can still
now
see it. It's scary.
Anyway.
Happy birthday from Kogame the Kangaroo.
Oh my god, I can actually see that.
So can I.
And the cake is hidden in the pouch.
Okay. Now I demand fan art. Someone make that fan art happen.
Oh, DeviantArt!
I don't know.
Awesome. Sure.
I don't believe you!
Right.
I don't believe you.
Thank you. Oh shit,
she's got Oh shit, she's got the hammer.
I like that. The sprite flip moved back and forward, like looking around.
Also, I have to point out this clipping error.
Okay.
Oops.
If you look closely at the hands.
Oh.
Specifically Espio's hand.
Yes, look at Espio's hand. You can clearly see part of it's clipped off.
It was you, Espio.
Objection.
You were the one who murdered Sonic.
Okay.
Oh, she's about to get. He's about to get.
Sonic! He's alive!
Bonk him! Bonk him! Press the bonk button. Thank you.
Right. Oh. Wee. Ninja vanish.
Bum bum bum.
Dun dun dun. So Jeff's parting was right.
What's up? Boom, last boom, boom, dramatic reverb. Yes, I pulled the Angry Beavers reference. Uh-oh.
Powered by a flicky.
Oh, shit. Oh, crap. Well, he's not an angry bird. Oh, no. Damn it, Otto, you have one job. Just the one.
Mutiny.
Holy crap, it is pretty much Otto from Wally.
You are relieved of duty.
No. Wait for after we beat this thing.
Fair enough. I guess you can say this train kept him at arm's length.
I thought that's how murder games worked. Oh. Whoops. And here's this. It says, use a blow dart on Sonic. It was told to me by the staff. It was from the robot Harms. The conductor or the train itself? The train itself. You're saying this train is a living thing?
Oh no.
Bonk!
Uh-oh.
Ask and you shall receive!
Amy, what did you do?
I think she made it angry.
Oh.
Don't touch him. Yes, I could talk. Beep boop. Taking you all to Eggman, where you will all rot like eggs.
Apple's gonna get a workout tonight. Quick, somebody call Rest the Force.
It's like that one movie with Bad Bunny and such. Bullet Train. I've seen it. It's pretty good.
Hey. Oh crap! Oh crap! We're reaching evolutionary speed.
Change, Shikarion. Although, why not use Shikarion? Let's see. Sonic would probably be in H5. This goes terrible. It's a mail train. Bruce stole it.
Here. Rut row.
Snooping as usual, I see.
Also, Pingus.
Although, why am I imagining Jim Carrey's voice doing as Eggman? That would be interesting. Still going with that.
Yes, we need a theme park. I'm building my own theme park with blackjack and hookers. In fact, look at the park.
The people fear giant spheres. It's science.
Of course, don't you know anything about science? Wow. Yeah, I'm good. Heck, I even need my own daughter. So?
Yes, and she has the most creative name ever. Sage. I was gonna call her Tenindo, but I heard that was not really a good name.
Mm-hmm. Although, and pardon the pun, self-doubt train has left. Everyone.
I think this is a remix of It Doesn't Matter.
Thanks. So. Yeah.
Yeah. There, I hear it.
Give me a minute. It.
Right now, it's just in the first verse.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, you're gonna kill me for this reference.
Now it's time for the final one, and what? Only 50 rings? Are you shitting me right now?
No, I am not
GPU. Wait. So only now is this game having mercy on me.
Anymore.
Ah, shit.
And you're off by one.
Well, I don't have to worry about anything other than. Rather than getting the damn rings and jumping over the pit, because currently I have invincibility on. So these spike balls, they can't touch me. What? Oh, you gotta be shitting me.
Wow. They really want you to shoot the thing.
I'll bet you anything. If it wasn't for the invincibility, we'd be here. We'd be here all. Here all night.
Oh. You're gonna have to go through a lot of levels just to save everybody.
Yeah.
Now I do not regret turning on. Hang on, invincibility, because this is the fucking pits.
Ladies.
Take the 5. It goes in higher. Next.
Wait, now it's going back down? What?
I guess it can only go up to 70.
Make up your mind!
No, I'm... Everyone else is worth less than me. I'm worth 70 points. Or in this case, a million rings. But they can only count up to 70.
Get out the rings, 1, 2, 3.
Okay. Here we are. Looks like this...
I'm not gonna...
This is it, the final one.
Although I will say this, the way the tree looks in front almost looks like Overlord Metal.
Wait. Oh my god. That's an 06 ref. That's an 06 reference.
Don't teleport us to the future.
Whatever. I'll do that whenever.
Oh, no, wait, that's also, that's a double reference. It's reference on both 06 and, CD.
Future.
Future.
Don't disappoint me, train. Hurry it up.
Your wish will be granted.
So, it's a bounty hunter? Uh-oh.
Alright. Final. This is it.
I thought that was... Hey, man.
Whoops. Oh, well.
Amy, mad. Amy's bad. Here's the fight, man. Come through, come through. Main character, come through. Not just one, Charles. Come through. Amy, no! Amy, yes!
You can't force someone to be friends with you. It's like trying to deal with YouTube commenters.
Well, I thought we had to deal with that. No, not mad at all.
My wish. I want friends.
Oh, now the game raises it back up to 70. Jesus.
Get it?
Yep.
Oh no. Why am I being reminded of one Star Fox game? We have to...
Wait! Is this a boss fight? Oh, you gotta be shit. Ah!
Don't cut over. Whew. Okay. You didn't get all the way
through. Oh, fuck. I need to do better at this. Come on. I got invincibility. It'll be on. This should not be too difficult. There it is!
Oh, look! There it is!
Eighty-five!
Wow!
Wait, now it learns to count.
Sweet Jesus!
Unlike,
why?
Unlike Valve, can count to three.
Why such a high ring count?
High risk.
Fuck you, that's how.
Just out of logic.
Jesus, as in they expected you to run through all that without getting hit once? Jesus fucking Christ! I swear to God, if this thing goes up to 90, I'm gonna scream.
3, 2, 1. Oh, thing.
What? Why?
Ladies and gentlemen.
Oh yeah!
Shit!
Wow.
And gentlemen, Game Master has lost his mind.
Oh, no, 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 no. I'm just a little bit absolutely livid.
Okay, Frieza.
Shit! So glad I turned invincibility on.
Oh, no, I'm trying to...
Okay.
How secretly get the master? Now I can do the joke. You are relieved of duty.
You've been derailed.
How's the final is the final nail in this train's coffin?
No. This was your last stop.
At least we kept things on track.
Amy? Yes? You owe me a new train. No, I don't. Oh. Also? Oh, work here is done. What do you mean your work here is done? You didn't do anything.
Didn't I?
No. I was doing Amy. And she said, work here is done.
Ah.
Yeah. Oh.
Mr. Conductor, you're gonna need a new train.
Yes, it's just one that can travel through time.
Yeah, I know a doc that makes one. No way, he was in the West.
Ah! Reference to Vanilla!
Begonia!
All these begonias.
Holy unleashed reference, Sonic.
Aw, and they keep the Flicky as a pet. That's adorable.
It would need a home.
Seriously, a dart? Yeah.
It would have been hard to get too close to you otherwise. I may be a ninja, but even I'm too slow for you. You could say, you're too slow! Come on, step it up!
Hey, you bought a cake!
And thankfully, they knew what Amy looked like.
Happy birthday!
I'm not smart to know if personality is a word.
No, it's pers. Mm-hmm. Warm.
Huh. Ah! I see. He shouts, how's the hedgehog? How do you know it's good taste? I love those t-shirts! Let's go, Dad!
Aww. It's great thing because at the end of
She's pretty much a daughter figure to him, yeah.
Yeah, she just said, let's go home, father. So, yeah.
Also, please, for the love of God, put Sage in the next game.
Please. Because he's a gullible.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Meanwhile, with the crew, Sonic. By the way, who's this new guy? I don't know his name.
There are some who call me Tim.
Well, nice to meet you, Tim.
Although, that train's never making it here.
Okay. I love that. That train's never making it here.
What about? What about?
Oh my god, that's a reference to Tubbs! That's a reference to the Tubbs!
Oh yeah.
Hold on. Ashley, let me check.
Actually, I gotta see this. Wait, let me talk to you. Who does that think he is? Megatron?
Tubbs.
I don't love the duckies, they're my best friend.
Oh my god! Oh my god! They pretty much look exactly like that.
Wow.
The only difference is the fact that Sonic has his finger up.
Wow.
Hold on.
This game's got so many references.
Hold on. Let me post these images in the grinder. Also the Eggman one just has his goggles. That one actually has like an angry expression. Look, see?
Oh my god.
Nice. Sour choice for evilness.
Shut up! Ducky,
you're the one. You make grass. Do I quit or do I stick with the gig?
What do you guys think? Quit? Stick with the gig.
Gig.
Hey, gig.
Practice my
1 million singing. I already practiced my singing.
Which one?
Singing.
Oh, that's a good.
What do you think? Ink. Anyone else think singing or hanger?
I got singing.
All right.
Take that too.
I think a local supermarket would be better.
Yeah, this has been my life.
Who sent it?
Ran a supermarket. Market became a finger and stuff.
Oh, that was.
And now we can fast forward through the damn. And credits. At least the credits aren't fucking long as shit, isn't that right, right, Sonic Forces?
Ouch.
No. Sentai, here's the thing. The long as hell credits for Sonic Forces, you can't skip them. You gotta watch them all the way through, and those credits are long as shit.
Now that was just sad.
So, okay, frustrating thinking a minigame aside, I enjoyed my time here. Writing's pretty damn solid.
I know.
I gotta laugh at several of these references and jokes.
Yeah, I mean, especially the fact that both Metal and Phage were still wearing the...
That was the best part of the entire game.
Mm-hmm.
Seriously, get these guys working, and with Ian Flynn, and you could turn out a masterpiece.
Oh yeah.
And that's it. Now, now I'm going to tell you folks, that's pretty much all of the Sonic fun that we're going to have for tonight. Alright, we're going to cut the recording here, but immediately after, we're going to start new recording, and I got a question for you guys.
Yes?
No?
Yes?
Are you afraid of ghosts?
I'm afraid of no ghosts.
Yeah, it's time to go back to the Ghostbuster video game remastered. But, before we get to that, we gotta basically finish recording. With that being said, it's time for the sign-offs. Go!
I've been ultra-lively fanboy Sentai Master 100, and... guys, next time, pass Sage to any of your next gameplays. Can I make a gold mine?
Oh, Lord, yeah. Lord, yes. And of course, Horse White James, your pink whilst telling you to EY and farewell.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Anyway.
KR?
I'll go first. Anyway, yeah. This is KR36 saying, hey, we should do this again sometime. And to start off your days with a Kuga thumbs up.
Jeeva.
And, I've been your Alchemist Divine, I'm Jeeva. Jeeva here. You're saying that if you somehow get stuck up in a mystery, always remember, count up your sins, medals, and always remember. And if you find some guy popping out of a cake saying, Subarashi, always remember, anything goes, coming up O's.
Wow.
Anyway. And I, of course, have been in your kind of a beloved overlord and real guy's extraordinaire deal for 2016, reminding you that I'm just a passing through Toku fan. And remember that. And apologies for. He's for this not being as long as the first part. I just wanted to keep things on track. Don't forget to praise all me, Lord God, Dan Kuroto, and of course, ciao! We will see you next time. Alright, folks. Have a good night, folks. Take care. We'll see you all next time. Bye!